India score again.
Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award will now be known as Major Dhyan Chand Khel Ratna Award, PM Narendra Modi announced on Friday. But who is Dhyan Chand? Major Dhyan Chand was born on August 29, 1905 in Allahabad. His family played hockey for the British Indian Army. He graduated from Victoria College in Gwalior in the year 1932. During his childhood days, Dhyan Chand loved wrestling. He had no particular interest in the sports as such. Dhyan Singh got the name Chand after his fellow players noticed him practicing generally during the night after his duty hours. With his extraordinary goal-scoring features, the sportsperson earned his name and fame in the field of Indian hockey. He earned 3 Olympic gold medals in 1928, 1932 and 1936. For his contribution towards Indian hockey, Dhyan Chand was also known as the Wizard or the Magician of hockey. He has also conferred with several honors, including India's third highest civilian honor of Padma Bhushan in 1956. In addition to this, the government of India also celebrates his birthday on August 29 as the National Sports Day. The player was the leading goal scorer at the 1928 Amsterdam Olympics. He scored 14 goals, correctly earning the name of the Magician of Hockey. For Dhyan Chand, his favorite hockey match memory was from the 1933 Baden Cup final between Calcutta Customs and Jhansi Heroes. Several reports mentioned that Dhyan Chand was offered German citizenship by then-German dictator Adolf Hitler. However, he declined the offer. In his sports career spanning over 22 years, Dhyan Chand has scored over 400 goals between 1926 and 1948.